clearly organisations will change, and organisations have a responsibility to make the best use of the resources. And as Graham said, organisations are there for the communities they're working with, not for the people within the organisation itself primarily. So it's about how do we actually do that in a way which is respectful and considered and consistent with our values and our principles, and making sure that, for example, change management is conducted in a way which is appropriate.